I love how this new probe lens adds a whole new perspective to things. How many 3D prints did you spot in this video?